Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're back at Alpha 55 doing some more sniping as always, and had an absolute blast today. Sniper was performing average, got some decent kills, but in this bit of footage I am currently getting into position. We've got a mission to defend the helicopter, so I find myself a nice sturdy little bush, kneel down and take out a few enemies, but I'll let you watch the video. Here you go. So after a few minutes now, still in the same place. All of my teammates, bar one other guy, have been taken out. We've got one other friendly who's actually in the helicopter itself defending that part. I'm just picking up any stragglers that are left out around the play area. And, see how that pans out. Unfortunately, after the last clip, I got shot in the back from the friend of the guy that I took out in the surrender kill. Now we're moving on, we're on to the pines. In this, we have to now attack the little wooden base at the top of the hill and stay in there for 5 seconds. So here's how that went. Thank you.
Fucking hell. Hit him on the gun. Huh? No, he's took it. I was complimenting myself. Not big headed at all, you know. I think there's only one more in the base now. Just inside it, yeah. Close.
Just to jump into this right here, I hit that guy square. You can see I hit him. He thought it was a deflection, apparently, so that's why he didn't shout hit or take it or anything like that. Straight after this whole thing happened, I spoke to the marshal, spoke to him, and he apologized and everything like that. But yeah, that's what happened just there.
Can't just take a hit and lie down as if you didn't get it. Hit!
And with them final two kills, we won the round, secured the location, and then moved on to the next mission, which was an attack and defend mission. We had to attack an objective, clear out all the enemies, and then defend it for a further 5 minutes once we'd done that. So, got a few nice CQB kills. I'll let you see the footage now. Color.
What colour?
Light blue.
What colour? Yeah, mate. Sorry.
It's not your fault.
Yeah, mate.
You are right.
Sorry about that, okay. Bro. I didn't mean to.
There
you go.
Yes.
No, mate. Really well played. Single-handedly taking it.
Marshall crossing. Marshall. Marshall here.
Marshall here. Marshall here.
Hit myself. Eh? Hit myself.
Marshall here.
Now with the objective clear, we had to hunker down and defend it for the next 5 minutes.
Shot you in the crotch there, bud.
Ready,
And that wraps up the morning session. Now I do have a load more footage for the afternoon session, which I'm going to do in a separate video. Obviously this one went on a bit. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. To me, this was really, really fun. And I can't wait to go back again because it's just, it's so, so good. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. And stay tuned for the next one, which will come up some point next week. But yeah, see you later, guys. Peace out.